As a new school year starts in a matter of weeks, Minister of Social Services and Urban Development, the Honorable Frankie Campbell, urging parents not to wait until the last minute to apply for uniform assistance for the new school year. He encourages parents to submit the required paperwork early in order for assessments to be completed and approvals granted. The required paperwork includes the child or children's birth certificate and or passport and their report card from the last semester showing that they would have attended school. Now, in the cases of those students changing schools, a copy of the acceptance letter from the new school is required. Social services officials have already been mobilized and have held technical discussions with their partners, including officials at the Bank of the Bahamas and those businesses designated to school uniforms, in order to ensure optimum results for those families needing and qualifying for assistance.